Of my Father and Son and the Holy Spirit.